Mr. Shake Hansman! Mr. Shake Hansman likes to shake hands with celebrity people for a long time. Last week, he shake hands with pretty famous singer Louise for 32 seconds. But that's history now. And hopefully, he can put more performance behind him. How long do you think he shake hands with Big Breakfast Blondie, Miss Donna Air for? Will it be A, under 1 minute, B, 1 minute exactly, or C, over 1 minute? Place your bets now. Come on. Are you yellow or something? Do it. Bet. Bet. Bet. Betting ends.
Hello,
Start the clock!
Oh, your Japanese is very
good. Thank you.
I'm from Banzai, Channel 4. So what does bring you here for tonight?
I'm here to obviously support the Macmillan.
Shake it! Mr. Shake and Bang! Shake it good and proper!
And we're here tonight to auction off celebrity stockings.
Gentle daddy!
People will give us lots and lots of money.
Oh, that's great. So, is there anything you brought here for?
Sorry?
Does anybody bring here?
Does anybody?
Yeah. Does anything you bring here?
Oh, yes, I've got a stocking, all the stockings.
Shake hands, man. Not very good at Queen's English.
So what are they?
What are they? Well, I've got perfume.
We need killer question.
Ask her what music she likes listening to.
Music, lots of girly things.
So what sort of CD you prefer listening to?
Right?
Yeah.
What kind of CDs do I like listening to?
He done it!
I like
Mr. Shake Hands Man, shake for a minute! Oh, need another bet!
Will Mr. Shake Hands Man make it to 3 minutes? Yes or no? Yes or no? Place your bets now.
Okay, we keep our eye on him and go bet on something else.
The riddle of the talking turkey man.
This man called Mahmoud. He a turkey man. But can you tell whether he being nice or nasty?
Okay. Turkey man will talk turkey to you.
Siz benim kebabımı yersiniz. İngiliz köpekleri. Ama siz benim seversiniz. Türk cazımı.
So, what do you think he say? Was he being nice or nasty? Or was he saying...
A, I may be Turkish, but I'm fond of English scones, and I'm quite partial to jazz. Or B, you eat my kebabs, English, but the cheese sauce on them is actually my Turkish jizz. What was he shouting? Was it A, nice, or B, nasty, nice or nasty, nasty or nice? Place your bets now!
Are you sure? Are you confident?
Betting end!
If you thought he was saying, A, I may be Turkish, but I'm fond of English scones and I'm quite partial to jazz.
You wrong! He was being nasty again. He really say, you eat my kebabs, English, but the cheese sauce on them is actually my Turkish cheese.
Back to Mr. Shake Hands Man.
Good work going on here with Mr. Shake Hands Man. Very strong shaking. Oh, he almost made 3 minutes.
So how long
he almost
long
there.
Silly question. How long you been breakfast?
Yes, he made it.
I started working.
Okay, another bet. Will Mr. Shake Hands Man make it for another minute? Let's say up to 270 seconds. That's 4.5 minutes. What do you think? Will he make it? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Please accept now!
My body's on a completely different time zone at the moment. It's very strange.
Is she beginning to look a bit bored? Mr. Shake Hands Man, ask her about her see-through top.
By the way, you're wearing lovely and a chic thing.
Thank you.
Who chose that dress for you tonight?
I grabbed it. I ran in, had a bath, and... You grabbed it. I got this from a market.
Top press shaking. He's back to his best, yeah? Yes, a real return to form.
Oh, man is from Oxford.
And my shoes are third year roughly.
Oh. Yeah, very, very pointy.
Pointy shoes.
Yeah, pointy shoes. No problem for walking, absolutely.
Yeah, I don't do that much walking at the moment. I kind of stagger around in my tired state.
honestly, my left hand side, it touched on your teeth.
Oh,
very good feeling,
right.
Yeah.
He said he so touched our teeth. He says, I'm slimy. He's using strange tactics here. But they seem to be paying wrong, don't they? But wait! Who's
car.
This coming? No. The boys of Monkey Staffy?
With a boy woman and I'm taking her away from
you. Oh no! It's all over! What's on the clock? 272 seconds.
That's 4 minutes and 32 seconds.
He made it! Phenomenal shaking! He has broken all known shaking records!